finding a random pill. Many people do find random pills in the couches, wherever they may be. Go on www.drugs.com and you can find usually an identification number on the pill, identification by color. You can also go on www.rxlist.com and that will help you also identify a pill. The PDR book, which is Physician's Desk Reference, also has numerous ways of finding out a pill. It goes by color, identification number, and even the size of the pill.